Now that I have my SunPort, using solar is as easy as plugging in. And don't forget to use your app. In order for SunPort to work, you need to download the app. Check for registration email the first time you use SunPort on your phone. Now the SunPort is all set up and plugged in, you'll see the radar scanning for your device. It connects via Bluetooth and then shows your SunPort. Tap the power switch to turn your appliance on. You'll see the amount of watts being consumed by your appliance. Tap Solar Employed to see how many solar panels you're using. You can see here that the amount of energy being consumed employs 3 solar panels. Tap Solar to see the location of the solar farm your SunPort is using. Tap Progress for a summary of total solar usage. You can even compare your progress with others, like Dawn. Your carbon footprint shows how much CO2 you have not emitted into the atmosphere, as well as your friend's total. And don't worry, you can easily contact us if you have any issues with SunPort. Take your SunPort everywhere you go. It can be used anywhere, anytime.
SunPort. Demand solar.